Sería. Wait, we're red?
Yeah.
What?
Not who's playing. I got two sauces today.
Yeah?
Two different ones.
Which ones? Do you get the Muxedo barbecue sauce?
Spicy habanero and sweet and sour.
Oh, good for you.
I might mix some if I'm feeling crazy.
I love it. What a shrine. Clean shave.
Nice back there.
Look at us. Thank you. he's gone. Was it second? How's the spicy habanero?
Spicy?
Yep. Have you mixed them yet?
Kind of.
Oh, interesting. What do you mean by that?
I just doubled it.
Captain's ready to win.
That's all that.
That's so fucking...
What is your exact score?
I'm sure they have no idea
what you're... I don't know why he made, took that picture.
It's so
he's
awesome.
Not at home. He was, that's not his car.
It's not? That's awesome.
Well, yo,
I'm Officer Red Yoshi. That's a red car right there.
Probably.
Let's go.
Probably. That's too funny, man. Too funny. My Twitter neutral.
Officer Red Yoshi?
Yeah. Yes, yes, you have riddles following.
That's a weird flex, being the guy who just put the same three Red Bull gifts over and over and over.
I love him for that. He's so consistent.
Same exact fucking picture.
But that's so funny. These guys
hold
are funny.
The trophy or something, bro.
These, no, these guys are funny. They plan that.
Canada goes funny.
Yeah, they're the funny region.
Yup. Remix. It's a remix of the classic.
Two sets of an hour.
Yeah,
we had like the first set.
Over there.
Yeah. You know what?
Fuck.
No, I.
Do a Jeff Smith.
No, I got this.
No. Were you both there? That's awesome.
Yeah, it was like, it was supposed to just be top 12, so that was it. Yeah,
oh.
No, they were up there 5 or 7. No, it was actually, yeah, on that idea. Yeah, it was chill. I forgot.
Thank you so much for getting me food.
Welcome.
Where's the garbage?
It was even to the decimal percentage.
Yeah, that would be 124%. It was actually higher.
Whoa. Get out of there, Sheik. They're the same team.
I know. I just noticed that, actually. Took me a sec.
Who do you think copied who?
This is Mux's first tournament, so I'm going to say he
copied. So this is his first tournament, so he's never been to Barley vs. Canola.
Never.
So who won that?
Beats me.
I guess I did.
I wasn't there.
I guess I did.
Humble yourself.
If Mugs didn't win, I guess I'm the next up. Whoa. Oh. What's up, Waffle Junkie?
Hello, friends. How are you doing?
Fantastic. Just crushed two junior chickens.
Yup.
We're doing a mukbang right now.
Mukbang,
No.
Not
the mukbang.
And now.
Face back air.
Put like sauce on the mic.
Okay. Like an ASMR thing.
I think that's how they do it, right?
Yeah.
That's what a mukbang is, right? 25th. 25th time with Pig Bombo, Vito.